You're gonna see Chance come on. You're gonna see Nueva soon, and then you're gonna see.
It makes me feel really good and accomplished that people see what I do and really like just enjoy it. It means everything to me. Like being a DJ, I'm a part of the hip hop culture, so repping hip hop everywhere I go, everything I do just means a lot to me.
He heard music was in the house at an early age for him, so he was introduced to it and just kind of gravitated, and it kind of went off from there. He started making tunes and making beats on his with his hands and everything probably before he could start walking, actually. And it just carried on as he grew.
I'm very proud of him because, like Anthony has said, he's been doing music since he's been little, so it's nice to see him walking into his destiny.
I can't hear y'all in the back, though. You know, all of y'all back there in the seats, all comfortable. Are y'all having a good time tonight? This vibe. I can't hear y'all singing. Good love is.
Hip-hop means everything to our group. You know, this is where everything started, you know, from the early 70s, you know, from jazz, from everything. So everything that we incorporate is for We Are Hip-Hop. We have an amazing piece tonight, and it's going to be really amazing that talks about Black Lives Matter. Hip-hop means so much to us and our company. We're very grateful, and we're going to kill it tonight. We Are Hip-Hop, Blumenthal. Let's go.
It makes me feel like our community is still together, that we're able to come out, have a great time, have a safe time, and support one another in our craft, in our what we enjoy doing, which is dancing to music, performing for other people, and just learning about other people in the community.
I mean, I would say hip-hop probably plays a big role because throughout the years, you know, hip-hop been a source of, like, venting, of, like, expressing, like, how you feel about things, your perspective of things, your point of view of things, and I feel like using hip-hop, you could just really articulate a message, a powerful message that you want to send, no matter how big or how small, and you'll always be heard or seen.